Hello teacher, my name is Trần Thị Thùy Trang. My favorite today, my talk about topic speaking artist ones. My favorite food is bún bò Huế. I have loved it since I was very young. I really eat vegetable. I usually eat vegetable any I usually eat vegetable such as salad and soup. I usually don't cook because my mother usually cook for me. From I think I can see the picture they selfie with my friend, and I think they are my best friend. Don't to be quite low. The principal he really allowed to feel friend because most of my friends know is other related to talk about our good friends. I think that friend must be sociable and kind. In the first picture, I see students sitting, but it is online. And in the second picture, you guys can go to school and study together. The last look like a lot of fun. For me, I prefer to study apply. I like going to school to exchange ideas with people around. I think if we are studying at school, we have most happy information technology has many good aspects such as supporting student learning. We can find a lot of information on it, but in recent we easily depend on it. If we are short information many we are lazy. When I feel sad, I go to shop at cafe shop, shopping mall, space. The reason why I'm sad, The reason why I'm check are usually my intention for the future and my current work is unfinished when I'm stressed. I'm try hard to study and work. Then sometimes I listen to music and then to that music or else I sometimes I go to my best friend and I go we are and we are go to the cinema and I will go ring music meeting best friend and I talk about sorry to talk for my best friend and thank you teacher for listening.